Hello guys, Igor here, doing one more AppSumo review. Today analyzing Predis, a tool that gets AI-generated creatives personalized for your brand. It's an AI copywriting tool for social media. Maybe the first one that are specializing the AI for social media content. That's why it's different. And as you can see here, Predis AIs is right now a Plus exclusive, but you can buy it on AppSumo without a Plus subscription. But if you have Plus, you can get it less expensive, you can get it cheap, you can get it for only $55. So if you want to buy that tool, it's better to subscribe to Plus because you buy it for less, but you don't need it. I'm gonna tell you that you need to face Predis as an AI copywriting tool and not a designing tool and not a calendar tool, but an AI copywriting tool. Because here is also what the founder says. He says like that, what we do, AI makes posts with creatives, captions and hashtags. That's it. AI finds the best creative template for your posts and analyze your competitor. What they are not, a Canva clone. So if you want to design a good post image, you need another kind of tool to integrate with Predis. Also, they are not a Jarvis copy AI clone. Why? Because they are specialized on social media. They don't want to be a long-form tool content. Also, they are not a buffer cloning. You need your own publishing social media. That is a tool to create AI copywriting for social media. All right? This is really important to understand. And you can buy one code and you get 60 posts per month, 20 competitor analysis runs per month, and 2 active space. If you buy more codes, you're gonna get more limits. You will double everything. 120 posts per month and then 180 posts per month. Okay. But if you are not a person that is addicted to posting on social media, one code is good enough for you. Let's check out how Predis work and I will help you to don't lose your time. Look. As you can see here, they have a content calendar, an e-commerce media, and a competitor analysis, okay? And the content library where you will create your posts. The main thing here is the content library and the e-commerce media where you can integrate your products. But don't try to use Predis as a tool that you will replace the other ones, your Canva ones, your buffer-like ones, as Social B, as Publer, because those designs here, for instance, are only to illustrate your posts, because you need to create something better, something on a design tool, Photoshop or Canva, to create a better design to engage your audience. Here is to create AI copywriting content to let you write better and faster for social media. And here on settings, we can see that they have the workspace. You can create different workspace for your brandings and the number of team members. And managing your workspace, you can change font color, accent color, primary color, brand social handle for social media creatives, brand website for your creatives. So you're going to personalize that to help the AI to create the content that will fit to your brand. And about the integration, you can integrate with Instagram, Facebook, Shopify, other e-commerce platforms and WooCommerce. Why you will integrate with WooCommerce or Shopify or other e-commerce? Because you're gonna push your products from your store and they are gonna show here. WooCommerce products, Shopify products. And then you can use those products as the source to create your social media posts. And why you will integrate with Facebook and Instagram to learn about your competitors. I'm gonna integrate with my Instagram account here so you can see how it works. So pretty easy, you just need to select your Instagram account, logging on your Facebook, and that is, it's linked. And also, you can create custom templates, but it's what I said to you. Don't lose your time using their, you know, their design tool, because those things only exist to illustrate your posts. Everything will work here on the content library, so that's why you need Predis to work in the content library. And it's simple. How it works, you come here, click on create posts, and here you're gonna choose your objective. If you want to promote your business, promote a particular product, generate posts for a new campaign, you have an idea about a post and you need a creative, or create your own post from scratch. So I will write here that I already have an idea about my post, and the AI will use my idea to make the post caption and creative. So my post will be about help people struggling with mental health issues during the pandemic. I have an idea here, my liner, and I will click here, generate my idea. Here, as you can see, and they already created a post with my resembling my branding, and I already have a creative. Are you struggling with mental health issues during the pandemic? Let me help you ease your worries. Click here to schedule a free call, and I'd be happy to help you better understand your legal rights during this difficult time. But they did something related to legal issues, because my branding is about online law school. And as what I said to you, you can generate creatives here, but or use templates, but as I said, it will not replace Canva. So you can just use their insights to create a better image on Canva, and then you upload here or directly on your buffer, like to Publer, Social B, etc. And here you're gonna see the caption. Okay, here's the caption. The two just create another one. Okay, to complete. So it's a stressful and anxious to be in lockdown. So if you feel stressed about because of the pandemic, here are some tips that can help you deal with anxiety. Stay busy, do something for social good, have faith, avoid social media. That's pretty precise. Like they need cake. Okay, and if you need more, you click here, generate more captions. So everything's about generating the captions, the hashtags and the suggestions. Then it will help you to create better posts on social media. Reach out to those struggling with mental health issues during the pandemic, etc. The hashtags here, they will generate hashtags related to your topic. Here are the suggestions. Creative appeal, 84% of your audience will find this appealing, and what we need to improve. The length of the caption, number of hashtags, day of week, ideal day to post is Tuesday. They are taking the suggestions from my social media, from my Instagram. And my posting hour, the ideal one would be at 6 a.m. And here are the hashtags that they are suggesting to me that are relevant to my team. Believe, believers, stress management, faith, so you can use those AI. Let's try it again. Okay, let's try it again. Create a post. Now I want to generate posts for my new campaign. And on those kind of objectives, on some objectives, you can select the input and the output. So you can select inputs on different language. I can show you. They have Portuguese, Polish, Romanian, Spanish, Swedish, Italian, French, Finnish, English, Dutch, Germany, German, Chinese, etc. And also select the output language. Input language, you're going to write in English. Output language, if it's in English, you're going to receive the caption in English. And you can select the post themes for your new campaign. Let's say you want one educational, one promotional, one behind the scenes, one pool, and one you're going to ask Predis to surprise you. So they will generate 5 posts. Let's write another liner. So my new campaign will be, I want to educate people on how to build a better world through solid relationships. Input in English, output in English, generate 5 posts, go. And here are my results. Okay, that's the last one. We did it together. And now they are doing the other ones. They're still loading the results. Remember that the design is only to illustrate. The idea here is to you look at that design and you make it better on Canva. Let's check it out. The behind the scenes results. What they did for us. So here is the post, what the caption says. I am so proud to work for a company that takes its people seriously and invests heavily in providing them with tools and resources they need to succeed. If you or your team are looking for training on how to develop strong relationships, get in touch. That's cool. Let's check out the suggestions. So nail it, need a bit more of improvement here to check out the hashtags, etc. Let's check the educational one. Here's the post. When we met, I was a mess. My self-esteem was shattered and my business was on the verge of failure. Look, they are storytelling here. After finding you online as an intuitive life coach, I was tempted to take up your offer, but I wasn't sure how I'd be able to balance my home and work life. After speaking with you over the phone, I realized that you were the right fit for what I needed. With your support, my confidence returned and my new business took off. I now enjoy working from home and seeing my clients happier, bring out the best in me. Thank you, my mentor. Check out my profile on my website for more exciting stories. So, an educational story, doing like the storytelling. The pool. Let's check out which pool Predis created. Relationships are what make us who we are. Our values and beliefs shapes the way we interact with others and form our relationships. Relationships are everything. What are some of the most important relationships in our life? That's a good question. And the promotional one, caption. Relationships are made through solid communication. These quotes inspire people to create meaningful relationships. It's only with those we love that we can be ourselves. The more you love, the more you hurt. Friends meet in each other's absence. Build a better world. Use this quotes to creating lasting relationships. Follow my profile for more. That's pretty good. I can predict that this kind of post will generate many likes. So I'm gonna test that one on my Twitter later on. And I want to show you another thing here. You can download your caption results just clicking on the button, and you download it as a text to use on your social media scheduler like Publer. Okay? I hope you like that review. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.